Okay, let's try this again. We're not gonna try and attack the divine beast. It's got a shield that wasn't good against Ganon, but definitely capable of repelling me away. This should kill me, but it won't. I was just like, should I turn on my glider? Nah, we'll be fine. Hello, Prince Sidon. Glad to see you're ready to go, Link. Are you ready for this? Do you have your Zora armor and enough shock arrows? I'm ready. Wonderful. You never cease to amaze, Link. Now then, let us go and appease this that divine beast as one. Here we go! Wait a second, now that I look closer, I see that you're not wearing your Zora armor. Unless you have enough shock arrows and your Zora armor, we cannot possibly hope to appease the divine beast. Please hurry and gather what you need. I can equip it. It's a simple thing like that. Glad to see you're ready to go, Link. Are you ready for this? Do you have enough? We have to go through this again. Yes, I'm good to go. Wonderful! You never cease to amaze me, Link. Now then, let us go and appease that divine beast as one. Here we go! Gaze now upon the divine beast's back. Do you see those glowing pink orbs? You will need to shoot each one of them with a shock arrow. With your Zora armor, you now have the ability to ascend waterfalls. I shall take you right up to the side of the divine beast, and from there you can swim up and take aim. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Now hurry up and get on my back. Are you sure? What are you talking about? We can do this. Let's get going. All right. Okay, here we go. Ha! I am unstoppable in the water. You know it's a water beast, right? Gruta is responding to our presence. I'll move away and wait for an opening before we approach. I'll keep going at full speed. It's up to you to ward off Gruta's attacks. Wait, what now? Are you ready? Divine Beast Baruda will undoubtedly use its ancient mysterious powers against us. That includes hurling giant ice blocks that we need to watch out for. I shall leave those to you. Fucking what?
Break that up.
What? How? Oh, okay, that's not so bad then. I thought I was gonna have to like shoot them with my arrows or something. Oh, now you wanna talk, huh? They have voice acting, and then they don't want to use them half the time. Or more than half the time.
Go!
Alright! Shock arrow! Yeah! Oh, Jesus! They have spikes on them now! That's dangerous!
There you go.
No, we're good here. Go to a different side. Okay, fine, I'll swim up. And maybe I'll be able to shoot the other ones from this side? Eh? Hold on, I can do this. We have stamina regenerating food. Oh, that makes me sad. I was ready, man. I was ready to take it out.
Can you get rid of that ice?
Yeah, I guess we can. Woo, those are fast! Oh shit, that's not what I wanted! I made my own ice in the water! Although for some reason, one of the ice blocks went off and hit it! Whoa! That was close. Here, we'll put this behind us. Hey, look at that! Alright, Divine Beast! It's time to shut this shit off! I don't know if we're about to, like, go inside of it afterwards.
You did it, Link.
But I took it out. Wow, that was astounding! An absolute thrill! Oh my god, it stopped raining. I mean, it's getting there. Link, look! The water spouting from Ruta has slowed down! Ruta's floating higher now! You wanted to venture inside it, right? So now's our only chance? I'll bring you closer, we're counting on you, hero! Do good work in there! Oh, well, alright. So I do have to go inside the belly of the beast! The Divine Beast.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this Divine Beast. Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
Bye, Sidon. I get it now. Sidon? Poseidon? Ha! Aha! Aha! At least I hope that's it.
Finish the job.
I'll try, but I've never had to take out a giant machine elephant before. It's a first on my list of hero saving duties. Travel gate registered to map. Oh, there's a travel gate on this thing. That's amusing.
You're here.
Hi, Zelda.
I must say that I am so happy to see that this day has finally arrived.
Or is that Mipha? I don't fucking know. I think it's Mipha, actually.
Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control.
They both have that talking very low in a quiet voice.
You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost. The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
All right. I guess that because the game no longer needs to give us actual physical maps, instead of getting them from chests. We get them from the guidance stone system. Okay, so we have to fight guardians in here. Or, well, tiny guardians. Hello. And it's dead immediately. Come on, little guy. I fought harder ones than you inside of the trials. All right. So obviously I need to use my ice powers to get through here. We're finally dealing with what I'm assuming is a dungeon. I mean, we're even getting a map to be able to navigate it a little bit easier. Distilling map of Divine Beast. I don't like all this corruption stuff that's just kind of floating about. Freaking Calamity Ganon being a force of nature. Evil nature! Oh god, that is confusing to look at. What? Divine Beast controls have been enabled. Move Trunk? What?
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals.
I can't tell who this is.
Be careful.
Either Zelda or Mipha. It's more than likely Zelda. You can manipulate certain aspects of the Divine Beast from the map screen. That's intriguing. So I can raise its trunk to its highest position from inside of here. That's neat. I assume I do that so that way I can access the upper portions of the area. We'll lower it for now. So, what does this do? Sheikah Slate authenticated. Unable to activate main control unit. Unactivated terminals remain. Okay, so I have to activate, I guess, all of these orange balls. So there's five terminals I have to activate in order to get full control of the Divine Beast. All right. This is weird. But we can manage. Okay, alright. It's a little bit on the weirder side, but we can do it. I thought I was gonna have to use a stasis on it. But it's locked itself into position.
Four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Okay, lady in my head. I will try. Thank you for guiding me around. Even though I'm incredibly confused as to who you are. Because I'm bad with voices when you only hear them once every other 5 hours. Oh, hey there. Oh, you actually last a little bit longer than your friend. Not that it matters. Okay, I am using a Guardian Sword. You just gave me a better one. Well, that's fun. I don't know why it's better, it's just a Guardian Sword with a plus on it. Maybe I can get something to explain it to me. Has it been buffed because of Ganon's interference? No, it just has attack up by 4. Huh. Can I freeze any of this? I can freeze that. Well, how much of this place can I climb? Looks like not a lot of it. Is the water dangerous for me? No. You can never be too sure about anything, man. I can walk around a corner and just get blown up by random goop laying around the place. Ugh, look at that. Ah! Stop that! Of course it despawned afterwards. That is creepy. Just shoots out random skeleton or skulls at me. What the fuck? Oh, there's the terminal. So I'm gonna move this. If I jump on top of it, can I do anything neat? Stasis? Hmm. Alright. Unfortunately, I don't have a lot of weapons to be able to consistently do that. So... shoot. I think that's gonna be one thing I'm gonna hate about these physics puzzles. Always having to need... a weapon just to, like, use it, and then you break the weapon. It's like, oh, yay, my really cool guardian sword that could have saved my life in a lot of instances. I'm breaking it. Oh, whoops. That's not actually what I needed to do. Okay, how do I stop this? Because the water is what is ruining everything. I could try and use a Cryonis thing. Nope, doesn't give a shit. Somehow I have to stop the water. What happens if I make the elephant trunk point over itself? Will it pour into here and spin the wheel? Oh! Cool, cool, alright. I need to get back up there. So I have to, like... pause time for that and access the terminal while the gate is open. Okay, I did not have to break my guardian sword. That's okay, we have a better one. Haha! Alright, Stasis. Me and you! So we're gonna wait a while. I don't want this to be activated anytime soon. I'm gonna hope that's good enough. The answer is no. So when does it start sliding down? Because it looks like I might have to activate it more like around there. Okay, that was a waste. But we have enough time. So when it's like there, the problem is I don't want to like activate it as soon as it's about to go up, because I have no idea where it stops. Okay, we're gonna assume there. I'm inside, let me in. Sheikah Slate authenticated.
There are 3 terminals remaining. You can do it.
Thanks, Zelda. Okay. So now that's open permanently. How am I gonna get access to that chest? I thought the chest was attached to that piece. Ancient core. This crystal was made using lost technology. At one time, it was the power source for ancient machines. This item is very valuable to bring researchers. I think that makes 2 for me? Yep, I'm at 2 cores. Sweet. When I get 3, I can upgrade my stasis, and maybe it'll last longer. I'll be pleasant. Okay. So with that one done, let's try... finding out what happens. We ride this all the way to the top. Oh, hey there, friend. No. Miss. What does this do? Oh, a waterfall for easier access. That's nice. Thanks, Divine Beast. Now here's a good question. Does this go anywhere? It looks like I can't climb it. Damn it. Why allow me to climb up on this side then? Is it so I can jump out of the Divine Beast if I want to? Divine Beast, lower your trunk. I need to actually be able to access it. Okay, that's actually kind of disappointing. Lower it more. I do not know the exact angle I should be setting this thing at. But we know there's a terminal on the other side of it, so... Bon voyage! Okay, now that we're on here, I need to raise it up some more so that the platform's stable enough for me to walk across. Very good. Now, I need to raise it up to an even higher degree. This whole platform is something I can stand on.
There are two terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
All right, two terminals. Is there anything on top of this place? There is a monster right over there. Just gonna go ahead and take him out. A little bit higher. There we go. Were you hiding anything useful? Not really. Ooh, but there's a chest up here. Ah, fall damage. Ooh. Can I use ice arrows to freeze that? The answer is no. Alright. Let's lower the trunk back down so I can get the other chest. Right there. Whoa! Shh. Almost fell down. Here's some good news. The water on the trunk doesn't affect me at all. What kind of item do we get from here? An ancient shaft, man. My disappointment is so very, very tangible. I have so many ancient shafts. Shit. Looks like I need to take a different way back up. Can I just climb straight up here? No, it doesn't look like you can climb. Alright, then I will hold my land. Let this raise up a little bit. And two more terminals! Oh, I fucked up! It's okay! We still made it. Oh, Jesus. It almost looked like the water was affecting me for a second when I was about to go, ah, I'm eating my words!